Hi, this is Howling Bells, and you are watching us on Supper.
Hola! How are you? Hey, hey? Choo-choo? Ha-ha? Yeah. Howling Bells. Thank you. We're Howling Bells. It's our first time in Portugal. Thank you for having us.
Lately, Australia has been presenting us a lot of new bands like Atkopi, Preset, Vanshee. Do we think there is really a new scene in Australia, or we are getting to know them just now and it always happened?
I think Australia's like a teenager right now, you know, like England's an old kind of weathered drunk guy that's been playing amazing music for a long time, and Australia's a teenager, so we're very young and we're very energetic, and I think we're just starting to gain our confidence. So I think there's always been amazing music from Australia, but now we're kind of confident enough to be bold and adventurous. So that's what we're getting, I think.
Someday you'll hear my cry.
The first record was very much a romantic record, very much one person talking to another person, and this feels more like a group. It's more kind of worldly, a bigger message, and maybe also, I guess, upbeat and a happier feel in general. That's why we used more synths and, you know, some electronic drums as well to kind of, you know, make that sound, because the first album was very organic. So, when we were writing these songs, we were always in the woods in south of Australia, where it's very cold, and up in the mountains, and so we were always alone in a house, a very big house by ourselves. So I guess the albums always kind of sound like that anyway. Interesting. I remember being distinctly dissatisfied with everything before I was doing this. I remember being very, very dissatisfied with what life had to offer, and then I gave everything up to be in a band, because that's what being in a band means. You have to give up a lot of things, you have to sacrifice a lot of things, but the reward is that you get to go around and experience everything in a way only a child can understand. You know, when you're a child, you take in things with no filter, and it's nearly the same as being in a band, you know.
We're gypsies.
We're gypsies, yeah.
Gypsies and messengers.
It's beautiful.
How did you get to do that? How did you get to...
build out a form?
Yeah, and get out of Australia and get a worldwide...
We just left.
We looked at each other and said,
let's get the fuck out of here. We had nothing.
We were like, we looked in our pockets and we had no money. Let's go.
No money, no friends over in London,
nothing.
No
Let's
record label, no management, no artists, nothing. And we were like, we're stupid, but let's just do it.
Yeah. There's no other way. I wouldn't do it any other way.
No.
Now that I look back, everything was just worth it. Everything.